the cosmic form of Krishna, the revelations of Krishna regarding his omnipresence had amazed Arjun. O dear Lord of the universe, I want to thank you for your kindness and your sacred words. All my confusions are cleared now. But Lord, I wish to see your divine form. If you consider me suitable of beholding your eternal and imperishable form, please do reveal it to me. Arjun bowed his head and pleaded. Hearing this, Krishna smiled and said, O brother Arjun, I am innumerable divine forms of various colors. But how will you see them with your mortal eyes? For that I will grant you divine vision. And so Arjun was bestowed divine vision. The next moment Krishna came into his Vishwasarup form, which was an unlimited, blazing, effulgent, universal form. Arjun was stunned to see the cosmic form of Krishna. With folded hands, he offered prayers. He saw the magnificent Lord Krishna having many faces on all sides, dressed in divine ornaments, emitting brilliant light and carrying celestial weapons. All around there was a strong, sweet fragrance of sandalwood. The cosmic form of Krishna was so huge in size that he filled the space between the heaven and earth. Arjun also saw that the whole universe was part of his body. Lord Brahma was seated on the lotus flower and Lord Shiva with his serpents was also there. There were many other gods in Krishna's cosmic body. Arjun said, Lord, I have realized that you are the creator and the destroyer of all beings. You possess eternal power. As he was speaking, he saw all the gods and goddesses entering Krishna's divine body. He also saw Dhritarashtra sons entering the Lord's mouth. Seeing this, Arjun asked nervously, Who are you and what is your mission? As all these people are entering your mouth to be destroyed. Arjun, understand that I am Kal or Time, the destroyer of the world. I will destroy these people even without you. You feel that you will kill them, but the reality is that I have already killed them. Krishna responded. At this, Arjun begged for forgiveness. O merciful Lord, please forgive my mistakes as I did not know your real power. Please show me your original form, O Lord, the form of Vishnu. Arjun wished to see the form that he had always worshipped. Krishna his four-armed form of Vishnu and then resumed his original two-armed form that was so very beautiful and dear to Arjun. Thank you!